Hello and welcome. In this short video, we explore the world's top 15 nations in imports of goods and services from 1970 to 2022, brought to life in a dynamic racing bar chart. 1970s to 1980s, the United States dominates global imports, fueled by its booming economy and consumer demand. Meanwhile, Germany and Japan rise, recovering post-World War II, and Japan's rapid industrialization drives growth. 1980s to 1990s, European integration strengthens trade, while the Asian tigers, South Korea, Taiwan, Hong Kong, and Singapore, emerge, reshaping global commerce. Oil-rich economies like Saudi Arabia also enter the race, powered by soaring revenues. 2000s, China surges after joining the WTO in 2001, transforming from a minor player to a top importer. The US leads, but globalization accelerates competition, with Germany and other EU nations solidifying their positions. 2010s to 2020s, China transitions to a consumer economy, becoming the second largest importer. Emerging markets like India and East Asian economies thrive, signaling a shift toward a multipolar trade world. This chart tells a story of economic evolution, competition, and transformation. Like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more insights.